In this video, we will go over a sample answer for the interview question, a time where you had to manage a project and didn't meet the deadline. The target audience for this video is an undergraduate student looking for an internship. When I worked as an undergraduate researcher, I would typically have to make goals and would have to present these goals with my other lab mates. Occasionally, as a project changed or I would discover something new, my deadline would have to be altered. But whenever this happened, I would make sure I would be honest and communicate with my group in advance to provide a heads up, so they wouldn't be caught by surprise and would be least affected. Now here's an analysis. So make goals, present these goals. Now this is kind of typical what you would have to do in the workforce. Project change or discover something new. Again, something that you would typically see in the workforce. You need to be flexible. Being honest and communicating effectively is a good trait to have.